Be a pumpkin. Could be. I assume the pumpkins are generally not near the beginning of level. Could be something over here. Oh. How does that work? Do I have to do a ground grab, running ground grab, and then jump? Ah, there we go. After all. toot pumpkins. Now, let me see how well this works. Try that on for a while. Tearing something. That wasn't happening a moment ago. Oh, not working. There could be hidden pumpkins in that overworld that could account for the extra ones. Unlikely to just be in a corner in the first room, but I guess there's actually not that many corners to check. Ceiling spot with no nearby notable. Yo, what up, Bream? I'm looking for seasonal secrets. Hey, there's a Halloween thingy. I am well. How are you doing? That is great to hear. But probably not in the secrets, I wouldn't think. It'd be interesting though. Oops. I Yeah, I guess it's unlikely they'd be in a pit because you get one by accident. And pits are all made to be falled into. Oops, like that. Held. On. Corners or secret pumpkins. If you were a pumpkin, where would you be? Where would you hide if you were a secret pumpkin? Could be in the UFO. Seems like a fruitful hiding spot. There's nothing else back here. Nothing extra there. The ground. Not hiding any pumpkins around here. There's a big room. What the? Looking around. Meant to do. UFO. Probably in here. There's like a whole bunch of stuff right before Pillar John. Who knows? Pumpkins are. Okay, great. There's that place over there. Hard to get to, and there's normally nothing interesting there. And there still isn't. Alright. Ape sequence pumpkin? Treasure room. That would be interesting. Oh. Okay, be careful here. Might be beyond these cows. I'll see how the timer is looking. Clock somewhere. Oh, that's actually a slope. I don't have to jump up it. Alrighty. Pumpkin acquired. Oh, let's check out these clothes. I wonder if I keep them after the event, after I unmod the event in. Where's the dresser on this floor? Nice outfit. candy wrapper. Nice. It's pretty unlikely. On one hand, it's unlikely they'll put it near the beginning of the stage, right? But when do I stop? Like, when do I switch to being thorough, right? I don't know. Maybe after the first room. But then what if it's in there? Just have to be thorough the whole way through. Almost certainly not be there, so maybe I should just skip the first big couple of rooms. Unless I don't find it, and then I can come back to the beginning. I guess I should win these. I don't think the locks block anything other than the hopping, so. Oh, I can't actually go back there. Or wait, yes. A secret, I think, during the escape. Oh, wrong one. Halloween somewhere. Oops. There's a couple places in this level that you can't turn to. Those cards that I was mainly thinking of that you cannot get if you miss. And I saw an insane skip in the latest, a recent world record 1% run. Not necessary. That's the speed strat. pinball. That funky pinball. Alright, must be in the escape sequence. I don't think this guy will make a difference, but, you know, better be nice. It is in the first room or two, then I guess might find it on the way out. That won't be the case for every level. Or will it? It's just a secret, right? Gotta learn that fastball tip. I wonder if they made it easier with the update. We were saying they were gonna do some fucking crazy buffer combo addition. I don't think they did. Unless it's, like, hidden away somewhere. First room, huh? Maybe it was in that second room I think I sort of skipped. Oh wait, no, we're not back there yet. Got rooms to go. Oh, here's the first room. Alright. Was it in here the whole time? Or did I miss it elsewhere? Came in here. I don't think this is gonna work out. I could try. Okay, well, I guess I should be more thorough in this room. Would it be in this room? Still don't think it would be. What did I miss, eh? I already checked this out. I really don't need to beat these guys. In fact, maybe I should go back, see if there's something down there that I get tricked. I keep tricking myself into skipping. There's not a lot here, huh? Just that. run. Okay. And I've gone here multiple times. Right, this is actually at the moment. Anything else in this room? I did that thingy up there. Grab. That's new. I don't know how new, but wasn't there originally. Unless it was. Must be pumpy shopping. I feel like I did not really poke around this room as much as I should have. But on the other hand, what's left? I wonder if I can guess where any future pumpkins are. Like secret-ish places and levels, although I don't remember any of the... first several being very obvious. Aha! Found you. Alright, get out of here. I don't need to, super jump there, whatever. Hard that skip is to set up. Looks really fucking hard. Oh, I need that shit. Is any nook even there before this update? I wonder. Little punky nook. Oh. Why did that open up? Was I running in a bit? I guess not. Walk. Yo. Because a lot of, like, almost all of the random chats I get are from people who just make some extremely small talk and then ask if I want to buy any, like, channel art and shit. They're not actually interested in, you know. Seems to be a hustle nowadays. Probably has been for a while, but that's a large percentage of my random chatters. Thanks for asking. The rule has not seemed to deter any of them, but at least I can ask if they read the rule. And then when they refuse to really respond, they can, you know, save some time. There wouldn't be anything hidden in these pits, would there? Guess not. Yeah, I should. I don't know. I don't know. I know there's some cool stuff, but I'm kind of picky when it comes to like. Mod content. Oh, yeah. I kind of remember hearing about that. How does that work? This song is sick. I guess it's supposed to be, you know, sad because of it's a graveyard, but I don't know. I don't find it depressing. Ding. Dived right into the wall. Dope. Strong enough to kill guys yet. I should check the secret area. But There's not gonna be a pumpkin in there. Come on. That would just be a pumpkin you automatically get if you go for the secret. Alright, I gotta go down. Here. Wait. The music. The music cued me to it. I'm not even gonna get the damn treasure. Tried to jump instead of moving up. It did not move me up. Need food. Need food. Go up there, dummy. Big boo. Alright, that works. Grab that wall. My P rank is ruined. Oh, I need you. Don't hurt me. Seven. I need 20. That's a lot of pumpkins. Pumpkins. I have 4 from the first floor. Wait. No, now I'm confused. I got this outfit when I got 5, but... I guess that was when I got the first one today, which would have been, yeah, the 5th, because I already had done the first 4 levels. The music cue helps a lot if I'm listening for that. I don't just have to hunt visually. I do get close to it. Have to peep it visually. If I get close to it, I can also hear that something fucked up is happening. What about over here? Not the right spot. Oops. Hang on a sec. Chicken. Mort. Right. You know, I assumed, like, these weird eggplant and potato enemies and shit were from Mort the Chicken. But, no. I guess it's food stuff, which is normal for this game, but they seem so weird. They seem like extra weird enemies, you know? Dropping inputs, dog. Not ideal. Apparently this works fine. Worm on string. Hey, look at this chicken bottle. Mort bottle. I'm out of that, but crazy world. Up there. Look at this pumpkin, hiding in plain sight. Okay, there's this whole left side of this room that doesn't normally have really anything. Still doesn't. I mean, points, you know. Everyone loves points. They're important. Oh, fuck. Shit. I hope it's not in there. Wait, can I go back in this room? Oh yeah, probably not in there. If I don't find it, I can go for lap 2 and I don't have a super taunt, do I? Hold on. Where's my dang swing? Dropping even more inputs. I'll fucking play with my hands up here like a dumbass. Where's your dang pumpkins, fools? Probably don't click. I think I did. Oh, you got spat out. Hunt, Craig. Give me one. I don't think I have time to get to whatever the hell I was talking about in lap 2. Is there anything else in this stage? There's a lap 2 portal. There's that little bit at the beginning of the escape sequence I dipped. I guess I probably could have gotten in lap 2. Let me just run there. Unless I spot any other things I might have forgotten to check. I already checked up there, right? I know about that secret. Aww. Your pumpkin. Not sustainable. Doors. Maybe I'll... Oh, nice uppercut. Nice grab. Thank you. help at all. Completely dropping my buttons. Again, what the fuck? Let me try this. Probably doesn't have anything to do. Hello. Does this button work, please? Probably not related to dropping inputs, but maybe. That would be nice if the problem were fixed. I didn't really poke around this room too much, did I? I mean, I guess there is not a hell of a lot to do, is it? Might as well look. Okay, I think there's gonna be something down there. This. Let's just be real careful during the beginning of this sequence. Because I can skip a platform. This. That would be a good place to hide a pumpkin, wouldn't it? But I guess not. That wouldn't necessarily be enough. Place has a purpose already, right? Because those are all potential places. No. There it is. I heard that. That one's upside down. Are there... It said there's 30 pumpkins, is that right? Like 19 or 20 levels, so that's like 10 pumpkins unaccounted for. But I only need 20 for this secret level. If we unlock that door or whatever that does. It tipped me off. That beach ball is neat. Are all these decorations new? Not sure. The beach ball might not even be. Thank you. it up there. Bomb me, bro. Again, because I couldn't tell if the music was fading or just being part of the music. Side up though. So are there? I wonder. Are the upside down ones extra? Are there also right side up ones in the levels with upside down ones? But they don't show up upside down outside, or like they don't look different outside the level. I don't know. Guess I shouldn't. count the possibility that there's a second one. Well, fucking 8 is ball. I parried it so late, it like just... like, not sure. That little pit before it's gone. I don't remember if that's anything significant. Okay, no longer put off food. I must eat it. Check something. Boilers. I wonder if that shows up if you're on a new file here. And you haven't eaten these bosses yet. Oh yeah, I wanted to see if the pumpkin outside the other level. I guess it was on the previous floor. Was it this one that was upside down? A few of them have been upside down. Maybe it's just if they're on the ceiling. Okay. I'm gonna just pause the stream so I can just split my attention. I'll be back later, either with this or Lies of P or something else.